Hello and welcome back to the channel. Quick apologies for no upload in the last few weeks due to me falling ill with COVID. I'm still suffering, so apologies if you hear me coughing in the background. But I miss YouTube, I miss you all guys, I miss all of you. Even the ones that just watch and don't subscribe, I miss everyone. So yeah, with that said, please again, like, comment and subscribe, watch my videos. Let me know what needs to be done to change, any fixes or anything you're interested in, what games you want playing. Let the comments section be absolutely open to everyone. Remember, we are a non-biased, non-partisan sort of thing. You know, we're just open to everyone. Everyone's accepted. It's a place where everyone can have an opinion, whether it's right or wrong. With that said, also, this is a second attempt now at trying to record this video. But sadly, due to a technical error, I missed the entire part of coming into this Jedi temple on Ilum. So I do apologize, but we've currently got in there with brief rundown. We've seen that master again as BD1 projected him out. We've lost the crystal that we just found. It cracked in half, etc. It's all about hope, all about learning. So with that said, let's see if we can fix it and make it work. Kind of suits him because we are a broken, if you get what I mean. What color are we? I think. There she is. Purple. Mace Windu rocks. He's still alive. Yeah. Like I say, this is awesome. Yeah, I will say to anyone who ever has had COVID or whatever, I sympathize with you. This is like the third time I've had it. It's not like I'm going out there to get it. It's just that sadly, it's still out there. And being a chronic asthmatic, it affects. So, has he fixed his lightsaber? We did. Yay! Right. Let's see what's this way, shall we? Let's see, did we get any extra stuff here? Nope, still only on one point. It was a nightmare trying to get in here. I love the puzzles. They were so simple, but they stuck you. Because it's like, they're so obvious, you think, nah, it can't be that. So you keep trying other things. And then when you do eventually get through it, you're like, you absolute sod. Kill him. Bye-bye.
Just you and me.
Just you and whose army, dipshit. Oh, we got more.
Let's head out.
On him.
Whose turn? Get off.
Another locked door for you. Thanks, bud.
Requesting maintenance.
Ow.
Still resisting. Unwise. I grab you.
I grab you. Ow. Ow.
Trivial opposition.
That's it.
Surveyed opponent's position.
Okay.
Stabbing upward.
Oh, that's a new move.
Enemy avoiding attacks.
Well, that worked. Yay.
Think you can handle this, Speedy? Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Let's hurry back to post. We need to get our reports.
So, let's rest up and let's move on. Huh. Anymore? Haha, you screw. Oh, great.
We got this.
She's out front. Move out. Watch your footing.
Let's get him.
Oh, sugar. There we are. How about I kill you first? Ooh, that was powerful. Whee!
Unproductive human.
Shoot now!
Bye-bye.
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Mm-hmm.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it.
Okay. You see what I said about that then? It's like you're pushing in the right direction. You have to just tap it a little bit. Okay. Come on. Let's go.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Oh, lovely. I hate these things. So we gotta get out of here. Can we get out through there actually?
All this ice is messing with my thermals. What do you think that was? Around the top, let's put an end to this.
I just did.
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. Get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Oh, lovely. Got him. And I got him too. We're here. We made it. Yay.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan.
Yep.
A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything.
So the truth is out now about BD1.
Impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
Yep. I get that now. Thank you. All of
you. Right.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Let's travel back to Dathomir.
Dathomir? Who wants to go there?
death in
America.
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start. And I'm so proud.
Yeah, I'm ignoring you, woman. You keep
here
talking.
For you if you need me.
Okay, let's see what we can do. Can I add an extra ability now? Come on. That takes three. Let's go to you. Okay. That's the other thing I want to check. Personalization. Appearance. I don't like the poncho. Yeah, go with that one.
This Rochier looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does the job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh, thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
Back to Dathomier. This time we got all those bloody witches after us. Kind of left here in a hurry last time.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Yep, we will be. Yep, all the way back. Through there. That should be easy. We know what we're doing now. So. Ow. There you go. Was that a faster way over there? No, it wasn't. Tell you what though. Certainly not the nicest. And away. Now we have a lightsaber to fight. Makes this encounter a lot easier. Done. What the hell is that up there I can see? Oh, nearly did what I did before. But not this time. Hell no.
What's that over there?
Fuck off. You son of a gun. Wow, not even one hit after all that. He just nuked me out. No, I'm not. Right. Dickheads are down.
You're hurting now.
Am I? Now, can you not come after me again?
What is it, buddy? Really need a stim, bud. You're the best.
Here we go again. That. Oh, we're back to him.
Master.
You were wrong to return here unarmed.
Not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you.
Yep, memories facing you.
Since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. Surpass my teaching, then you will die here. Impressive. Is power the answer?
No. It's not the answer. See? Cool.
Loss has become a part of me.
It has.
I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
Remember, persistence reveals the path.
Yes, it does. Great. Shame you can't just pull them down like you can in... oh, what was it called? The other Jedi company. Any more? Just as I thought. Which way do I go? This way.
You won't get away.
I just did. You won't get away. What am I doing? I'm getting away.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Marin, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have No idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected.
Mm-hmm.
Hunted down by the Empire,
Definitely.
I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this.
The lip sync is out.
Descended upon us. And cut down my people. My sisters. Until I was left alone. With the dead. Then Malikos came. And promised me revenge. If I shared our secrets with him in return.
Mm-hmm.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Revenge is a dark side trait.
Malikos was wrong to use that against you.
Yep.
We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind for promises of power.
Yeah, that shit don't work. Rematch.
Alcestis.
Wonder if we're gonna kick his butt.
Malikos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control.
Power is not the right way of doing it.
Same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. You stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now. The chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn.
Can't they rebuild the order? No, Luke does anyway. Then he gets it all burnt down. That. Spoiler alert!
Could build something different.
Jedi is an idea, not an order.
No.
Dathomier will be your grave.
Uh-huh.
Try that again.
No?
Totally useless.
Yep. That's usually what I get told.
True or perish. Shall not hit me.
I just did several times. Round one goes to me. Come on, we can beat him easy enough.
You will not beat him.
No? Neither can you, piece of shit. Nearly did.
Right here, BD.
Will not be denied.
No.
Dodging won't sit. Yeah.
Nope. 2-1 is not a fair fight, but I'll take it. Hell yeah, I will take it.
It's like you said, Malikos. Dathomier will be your grave. Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Won't you help me?
To rid Dathomir of that parasite.
Mm-hmm.